On this day in history, January 11, 1908, President Roosevelt used the Antiquities Act to set aside over 800,000 acres of land in Arizona and declared the Grand Canyon a national monument. "Let this great wonder of nature remain as it now is," he declared, "as the one great sight which every American should see."